Hi, this is Hayden Cardiff here for another 60 Seconds of Safety. Today, I want to talk about how we as fleet leaders can help enable our driver managers to be even more successful. After the drivers, our driver managers are the most important roles we have at our fleets. So how can we help them and enable them to be even more successful? Well, it starts with understanding that their most important task that they can do is managing the driver. So driver management is really one part operational efficiency, one part safety. And so what can we do to help make sure that these driver managers have both of those things at their disposal? And it's really giving them a system and a way to have all of the data from operations and safety and recruiting and retention all in one place so they can make good decisions. And so having this combined view of the driver allows the driver manager to be more proactive, more engaging, and more consistent in how they engage and talk to their drivers. What it also does is it helps you as fleet leadership roll up that same insight and data to see which driver managers are being most successful, which driver managers need the most help, so you can replicate the things that the most effective driver managers are doing across your entire fleet and be able to better coach your driver managers to ensure that the drivers are being safe, compliant, but also operationally efficient and driving the most revenue and profit for you as a fleet. So being able to tie all this together is absolutely critical. And so to check out more tips on how to do that, please check out idelic.com and our blog there as well. Thank you again. This has been another 60 Seconds of Safety.